Bakit hindi dapat iboto si Bongbong Marcos?
Number one, sinungaling. Pangalawa, in the difficult moments, hindi siya nagpapakita.
Si Isko, bakit hindi namin, si Mayor Isko, bakit hindi dapat namin iboto?
Hindi klaro yung paninindigan sa maraming bagay.
Ping Lacson.
Maraming salita pero kulang sa on the ground na gawa.
VP Lenny, bakit hindi namin dapat iboto si Manny Pacquiao, si Senator Manny Pacquiao?
Ito malungkot ito, boy, pero yung kabutihan ng loob kasi sa atin hindi sapat.
Bakit hindi dapat iboto si Senator Pacquiao?
Kasi tumataw po akong presidente, boy.
Bakit hindi dapat iboto si Mayor Isko?
Pareho rin ang sagot ko. Kasi tumatapo akong presidente.
Si Vice President Lenny.
Ganon din ang sagot ko.
Si Senator Marcos.
Ganon din ang sagot ko. Kasi tumatapo ako, ba't sila dapat iboto? Kung ako tatanong.
Senator Bongbong, bakit hindi dapat iboto si VP Lenny Robredo?
Are you going to ask me this of each of the presidential
yes.
candidates? Well, I'm very hesitant to answer that because I do not believe and I do not indulge in negative campaigning.
Okay.
But I will go this far. And I will say that I believe that none of the other candidates have yet come to the conclusion that unity, ang pagkakaisa, ang ating pangangailangan. At dun magsisimula ang ating pagbalik na dito sa krisis ng pandemya.
So that's your answer to Mayor Isko, Senator
Lacson?
To
all of them. I said because they
and Senator Pacquiao.
And they because of their they have not seen that unity is a critical part.
Okay.
Then they have not been able to come up with a specific program, a detailed program for what we will do in the next years to recover from.